नेशनलिस्ट कांग्रेस पार्टी लीडर बाबा सिद्दीकी वाज शॉट डेड बाय थ्री अनआइडेंटिफाइड मैन ऑन सैटरडे आउटसाइड हिज एमएलए सन जशान सिद्दीकी ऑफिस इन मुंबई बांद्रा एरिया। द 66-year-old फॉर्मर महाराष्ट्र मिनिस्टर वाज रश टू लीलावती हॉस्पिटल वर डॉक्टर्स फाउ टू सेव हिज लाइफ फॉर नियरली टू आवर्स बट अल्टीमेटली डिक्लेयर्ड हिम डेड एट 11:30 PM। Doctors at the Lilavati Hospital have indicated that Siddiqui may have died before reaching the facility. Upon his arrival, he was unconscious and exhibited severe blood loss, prompting medical staff to attempt resuscitation effort that lasted nearly 2 hours. There were 2 wounds of a gunshot at the front of his chest. There was a lot of blood loss, and he was unconscious when his family members brought him to the hospital. A doctor was quoted as she by news agency PTI.